Shall we go for an activity?
Yes, ma'am.
Let's have two groups. Your topic is C program versus Java. Who says C and who says Java? Yes, Saurav, Vignata and Abhishek, come this side. And students who say C, come this side. Yes, very good. You can start your debate now. Before that, in a debate, everybody have to listen carefully to your opponent's point. And after that, you can criticize them in a positive manner. You have 10 minutes in your hand for your wonderful debate. Yes, you can start now.
Now we are going to talk about on the topic C versus Java. So C is best because it supports preprocessor directives, which is a main thing, whereas Java doesn't support. So next, it's like in memory management, C plays a major role because it's used in pointer, whereas Java doesn't do.
More than one assignment can be performed in a single statement. A function return value when not needed can be ignored.
Okay, so keywords in C is like way lesser than the keywords in Java. So here we can remember it easily. You like 50 keywords and we have like 32.
Yeah, I agree that C is much more faster than Java, but let's just agree to the fact that Java codes are much more beautiful. Like whenever you run a C code, you just get a black screen and with white text. In Java, you can make buttons, font, size, text, everything you can manage so easily. It looks so beautiful.
Like Java here requires to install a virtual device, but C doesn't require that. It just requires a compiler to compile its code into machine language. And let's say, it's one of the most easiest language to learn.
Actually, Java converts every code into bit code so that it can be translated into any form based on the hardware which we opt. And moreover, the security purpose of Java is much more reliable, we can say. C is somewhat corruptible, as we all know it's a very ancient one. And speaking about its efficiency, the like about 80% of the programs and all apps we use nowadays has its origin not from C but from Java. So it's a natural example that Java is somewhat upper to C.
Yes, very good.
Dream high.
Do away with your feelings. Base your answers on evidence. Dream
high. Two tips for conquering the science section.
First, for the problems with graphs or tables, the key is the data given to you.
Graph tables and diagrams are key concepts expressed not in words, but in different forms.
For data analysis problems, first digest in memory's key concepts.
Second, you can take whatever route to solve these problems, and there are many ways to approach and solve these problems.
They are the highlights of the college sem exam. They are the questions that demand a thorough understanding of math.
Think of science as an interdisciplinary section. You can use biology to solve chemistry questions, and you can understand biology concepts with physics formulas.
Think of the science session as an interdisciplinary section.